Happy Thursday, everyone. Well, once again, the high pressure ridge well in control. We had an interesting day, though, yesterday. We did have some winds starting to mix into the Ashland area, the Medford area. We actually set a record in Medford, 64 degrees, beat the old record of 62. So those winds coming out of the south through the mountains warmed things up quite a bit. We're going to see something similar to that today. I don't think it's going to get quite as warm. The high pressure ridge, though, keeping us clear as we go throughout the day. So, of course, starting out on the chilly side, really just about everywhere else, and even a little chilly as we look at the Rogue Valley. Otherwise, for the coast, could get close to 60 degrees as we look at Bandon and North Bend. 64 for Brookings, a little warmer there with those winds. Mostly sunny. Otherwise, some areas of fog possible. That fog could return after midnight tonight. For the West Valleys, a lot of your temperatures around the 50 degree mark, but a little warmer towards Ashland and Medford. Definitely colder as you look in Northern California with mostly clear skies just about all day today. And then east of the Cascades, similar conditions to what we saw yesterday, a chilly start, a chilly night. Between all that, a lot of your temperatures in the 40s, even upper 30s for Christmas Valley, for example. Going to hold on to this pattern really over the next 7 days. A little bit warmer as we look towards Sunday and Monday. We'll see how the winds shift. If they're out of the southeast could be warmer for the Rogue Valley. For Klamath Basin, a lot of your temperatures in the mid-40s with partly cloudy to mostly clear skies, and Mount Shasta also seeing that trend. And out on the coast, we're staying dry with some fog possible Friday and Saturday morning. A lot of your temperatures in the mid to upper 50s.